people in Britain don't know anything about British history, right? Every so often an article will be written that says, why are British actors always the bad guys in Hollywood films? Because we're the bad guys from history! And sometimes people try and force more honest conversation about our country's history. These people I would consider to be patriots because they have the audacity to imagine a better future for our country by forcing a more honest conversation about its past. And they do this by doing things like throwing statues of slaveholders in lakes. I think that that is incredible. But when it happens, people lose their minds. Oh, you can't throw statues in lakes. Oh, without statues, how will we learn anything? No one has ever fucking learned anything from a statue. When I was 6 years old, we managed to learn long division without there being a statue of it in the town centre.